And if you want to see who is subscribing to your channel, you can keep track by looking at the subscribers box. You can message your subscribers by posting a bulletin on your channel, which they'll see in their recent activity feed.